Thank you.
Okay.
Chapati.
Thank you. Okay.
Chapati.
Okay, today we are going where?
Today first we go fourth station using the local train.
Okay.
So we have to experience the local train. So from hotel, just 2 minutes.
So the local station is, the local train is like this. So we planning to take the local train to the main city, to Fort Station, Colombo main station. Okay, there is two type of train, slow train and fast train. So slow train will take around 50 minutes to Fort Station, but if fast train will only take 20 minutes. Okay, we have arrived at the Local train station. Okay, train is semua tepi laut. Inside the train station, railway station, all beside the beach. Okay, so when we want to go to Fort Station, have to wait at third platform.
Home lah, they want to try to attract people.
Hello,
Mr.
Eternity later.
Yesterday, yesterday all closed. Oh, public holiday.
Holiday, yeah, yesterday is a full moon.
Yeah.
So all a lot of people.
Yeah.
Now Malaysia car, mainly here.
Yeah.
Only nice car. Malaysia, I think.
It's named Malaysia City.
Kingsman. Sri Lanka.
Yeah, first time. That's fine.
Take yes. Okay.
You're making video. This is a port in now China. China is 5 days. I'm in the port city. From Harbour. Red Mosque. Very big. This one entrance from here. This one has some street food. Entrance from here.
Sedap ke? It's good ke? Ni? Ginger beer. Okay, kita taste potu macam mana? Apa potu ni?
Local drink.
Tes
Alia.
Mango juice sudah.
Okay, kita try si Lankan chai dengan butter cake.
Butter cake? Fruit cake.
Fruit cake. Okay. Ini chai.
Very fresh.
Okay lah.
Okay.
Berapa? How much? How about 10?
Berapa tu?
Berapa? Over 10?
9.
Huh? 9 over 10?
And then this one? Fruiting is okay. This one more soft.
Okay, right. You see, chai. Can which one better? Sri Lanka or Pakistan chai, eh? You will see. Okay, kita makan.
take one of them.
Okay, now we're going at floating market. Very nice place.
Okay, this is floating market. Okay, you can see that one is the lotus tower. Today, raining all day. Okay, let's go explore.
Okay, this one is a floating market. Here goes some stalls, small shops selling some baju, and then got few small restaurants for coffee, drinks. Some shop is still closed because they say after 6 o'clock they will open. Very nice smell. So now we order latte and cappuccino. Nice place for sit. Yeah. sebentar ya.